revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new. Should revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jennie will 7 minutes ago 5555 5-2 Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun Soo have revealed their highlight medley to present the two MIXNINE finalists Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun's Jennie will 24 minutes ago 302.00 Former JBJ member Kim Yong Ji UK has a sweet confession for fans in his second solo debut MV teaser. Kim Yong Ji UK's upcoming special single, Clover Feet, beats 40 minutes ago 4:60.60. Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini album, Square Up, which will con Jennie will 57 minutes ago 3663.1392.27 VIXX's Ravi will be releasing his third mixtape. It's been 5 months since his last mixtape, Nirvana, and it looks like Ravi has a lot more to show fans. Jennie will 1 hour ago 5:66.01. Elrus continues to look adorable for Summer Dream. The girls will be coming back soon with a third mini album, and they've just released Incredibly. Jennie will 2 hours ago 7:97.10.17. Kim Dong Han has revealed his tracklist for his solo debut. He'll be debuting solo with his first mini-album, D-Day, which will include 5 tracks, Jennie will 2 hours ago 1087.191 Lorraine I 2 hours ago 40706.1026.25 Shin Seo-Yul is becoming a free agent. On June 11th, Popeye Entertainment announced, "Our contract with Shin Seo-Yul came to an end in May. After a deep D, it's scheme 124 3 hours ago 894.890 Shiny talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo Man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11th, Shiny held a showcase for the new album, it's scheme 124 3 hours ago 3243.511.3 Aya explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's scheme 124 3 hours ago 4716.419.12 Jeju Air unveiled a new CF with TVXQ. On June 10th, Jeju Air released a new CF informing about their new standard that goes above and beyond the Type E. It's scheme 124 4 hours ago 1438.318.3 Team and shared thoughts on celebrating Shiny's 10th anniversary. On June 11th, Shiny attended a 10th anniversary press conference for their second of TH, it's scheme 124 4 hours ago 4982.1482.4 Shin Yong J has confirmed his enlistment date. He'll be enlisting to the Nonsan Training Center on July 5th, receive 4 weeks of basic training, and the Jennie will 4 hours ago 1053.105.1 Jif Hyo and Jung Yun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10th, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with once. During T, it's scheme 124 5 hours ago 4820.754.14 Kim Chung Ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and more in International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung Ha I, it's scheme 124 5 hours ago 3864.794 Yenny revealed her very first home. On the June 11th airing of MBN's Airplane Girl, Yenny gave a tour of her new luxurious home. Jennie stated, "It's my, it's scheme 124 5 hours ago 6404.166.5 The winner of SBS MTV's The Show will also have the chance to be on an NYC Times Square billboard. On June 11th, The Show confirmed that the video it's scheme 124 6 hours ago 2785.359.15 The members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11th, BTS released the special video, BTS T, it's scheme 124 6 hours ago 28161.9406.137.17's Jun treated fans with a touching cover of Crazy For You. On June 11th, Jun surprised fans with a cover of the ballad track originally by Jay, it's scheme 124 6 hours ago 1912.509.1 Most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view, more today this week this month brand partners.